Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to make an invisible Beyblade. Now all you need for this is some holy water, very simple, and some Beyblade. So, you need to have it be in here for 24 hours. So that's what you need to do, okay? So we're just going to put it in. And then the end result, let's get it. Something like this, okay? So, yeah, this is really bad. Okay, well,